Hello everyone, it is Elle here of Easy Living with Elle, also known as the Frugal Chick, and I am coming to you today, guys, sharing my new bar cart and how I styled it. I styled this bar cart using items from Walmart, the Goodwill, and Dollar Tree. Here is the bar cart. Here's one of my favorite Goodwill finds for the summer. The Goodwill had a 50% off sale and I scored these for 50 cents. And normally I only purchase four of each item, especially glasses and plates. But guys, these were so beautiful, I purchased eight of them. And here are a few other pieces that I purchased from my local Goodwill that I will be incorporating in styling this bar cart. Now guys, I fell in love with this vase here. It is so hard to find the perfect shade of pink vase, and this is gonna go perfectly on the bar cart. Now guys, here is the inspiration for this bar cart. This is a beautiful reversible placemat that I purchased from my local Walmart. Look at the backside, guys. I fell in love with this. I loved it so much, I purchased two because I knew as soon as I laid eyes on it, exactly how I was going to use it on the bar cart. And here are a few additional pieces that I'll be using that I purchased from my local Dollar Tree. Now guys, look how beautiful this placemat is. I love it. And that's the backside. I did purchase two. As I stated earlier, they are reversible. Now, as you can see, I've started adding the pieces to the bar cart. Look at those beautiful glasses. I've incorporated those Dollar Tree beverage napkins, as well as this beautiful white tray that I'll be using to hold some desserts. And again, I just love, love, love the placemat, guys. I love them. I've also added the wooden signs from the Goodwill, that famous Welch's strawberry daiquiri mocktail, some chocolate candies. There's that pink vase. And there are those Dollar Tree flowers. Additional items have been added to the bar cart, such as that candle holder. I actually just set the clear pitcher that is filled with strawberry lemonade. On top of that, I've added the puff pastries to that beautiful white tray. And I am just waiting for my mother to stop by so that we can sit, eat, drink, and be merry. Thank you. I hope that you all enjoyed this bar cart styling video using items from the Goodwill, Walmart, and Dollar Tree. If you've enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Be sure to follow me on Instagram as Easy Living with Elle. And again, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.